say goodbye, say goodbye to Hollywood. Hollywood. Say goodbye, say goodbye to 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 Hollywood.
I thought I had it all figured out, I did. I thought I was tough enough to stick it out with Kim, but I wasn't tough enough to juggle two things at once. I found myself laying on my knees in cuffs, which should have been a reason enough for me to get my stuff and just leave. How come I couldn't see this to myself? It's just me. Nobody couldn't see this shit I felt, knowing damn well she wasn't gonna be there when I failed to catch me. The minute shit was heated, she just fell. I'm standing and swinging, only 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt. Saw the bouncers rush him and beat him to the ground. I just sold 2 million records, I don't need to go to jail. I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. I need to slow down, try to get my feet on solid ground. So for now,
say goodbye, say goodbye to Hollywood. 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 Say goodbye, say goodbye to Hollywood.
I bury my face in comic books, cause I don't wanna look at nothing. This world's too much, I swallowed all I could. If I could swallow a bottle of Tylenol, I would. And in it for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. I probably should, these problems are piling all at once. Is everything that bothers me, I got it bottled up. I think I'm bottoming out, but I'm not about to give up. I gotta get up, thank God I got a little girl. Now I'm a responsible father, so not a lot of good. I beat my daughter laying in the bottom of the mud. Must be in my blood, cause I don't know how I do it. All I know is I don't wanna follow in the footsteps of my dad, cause I hate him so bad. The worst fear that I had was growing up to be like his. Man, if you could understand why I am the way that I am, what do I say to my fans when I tell them?
So save your breath, lying in